And here we go. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go. What's happening, guys? My name is Pseudogrimm, and welcome to a whole new world, and welcome back to Horizon Near... God damn it. It's not that new, is it? Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn, fucking dumbass. Alright, so yeah, I got my whole, studio, let's call it that, painted, and let me know what you think of it. I don't know. I had to go the cheap way and just use my fucking mind to figure out something that would work and look right. So this is what we ended up with. Alright, so I'm going to shut up and we're going to get back into Horizon Zero Dawn. One thing you should note is I finally got the game capture card to work right. So, yay! No more blurry shit and no more choppy random bullshit. I hope. Okay, so, the last place that we were in this game, we got the override device, but Rost, man, Rost is dead. That's so sad. I am so upset that Rost is gone. It's so bad. He was so cool. I'm saying so a lot. No, Rost. Okay, but we got a new device. We got an override device, so we can, I guess, take control of some new robots. So I can ride a strider? Is that what I'm gathering? I can ride a horsey? Nice. Does it want me to go to that one? Oh no, I gotta be quiet though. Okay. Why am I shoving a stick up his ass? No. Oh. Did it work?
It worked.
Is it my horsey?
It's not.
Ah, it's my horsey. I can ride the horsey. I am happy. Hi. Hi, buddy. I'm gonna jump on you.
There we go. That a
boy. Oh, sweet.
More like it.
I have a horsey.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's badass.
Ride.
And I can attack while on it.
Fat.
Whoa. Oh, boy. Whoa. All right. Okay, I'm even more of a badass than I thought I would be. I can ride the fucking machines. Awesome.
Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
So is this... Whoa. Is this my exit? Am I going to Meridian?
Bring it closer! Closer!
Dude, whoa, what is that? Well, thank you, random guy, but what is that? Speak, man. Speak.
Speak.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital
of the this guy's gonna show me the way?
You seek exile?
No, I am a seeker.
A traitor named Olin. The matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
Maria.
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the war party massacre,
I am a badass.
Our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded.
That's a good idea, I think.
To lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Something bad happened, so they just, like, quit.
Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You look to be doing a pretty good job of it.
I should be on my way.
Aloy.
What? How do you know my name?
Journey to Mother's Crown and beyond.
How do you know my name, brother?
Is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe
sure.
needs her
Why
leadership.
Not?
I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold
oh,
this
yeah.
gate
oh,
at all
yeah,
costs.
Sure, 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 sure. I understand. I am the outcast person who's now a seeker
a
who can just do anything. I can do anything. I'll do anything
river.
For anybody.
You might be able to pick up
I have
a trail
all
there.
The time in the world. I have nothing important to do. I have nothing important at all. It's just saving the world.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, I get it so much I wasn't even listening to you. Dude, this thing is fucking huge. Corrupted sawtooth.
May the goddess
okay! May the goddess go fuck yourself. So I'm out of the original... I guess the embrace. I'm out of the embrace, and now I am in... like some kind of no man's land on my way to Meridian.
Get them soon enough.
I see something very large over there. Okay, there's grazers over there. Who's this guy? Yo! You! Dude, you look like Teb. Why are you lit up?
Are you all right, there we Hunter? Go. Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Yes, Mr. Hunter.
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Why, are you an outcast?
You're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, all my skills. Yeah,
dude, you're like...
Didn't go very well.
Totally drab and...
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
Okay. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll go there and check out some nice training. I'm stupid. I should be on my horse. I don't have to run everywhere now. Oh, look at him. He's coming to me like a big puppy. Oh, he's so cool. I am going to mount you, my friend. So, I guess I'm supposed to just go over there and... Dude, that's a lot of dinosaurs. And I'm just supposed to kill them? Just go at it and attack all I want? Okay. Alright. I can give a shot. Find the groundskeeper. Okay. I gotta go over there to the groundskeeper. Hey. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean it. Climbity-doo. Okay. You are not the groundskeeper. Are you the groundskeeper?
Okay. Snow's got a bite out here.
Hello, groundskeeper. How are you? How are you doing, my friend?
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Yes, poor yes, Kren. Yes.
Not the best hunter.
Not the best hunter, but not I am the best hunter. I am the best, so give me the test. Mm. Give me the test, my
you
friend.
You bear the mark of a seeker.
I want the
I've
test. Yes,
those,
I am a seeker.
Never seen one.
Do I have a
you
mark?
Have
did they mark me?
Leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
I do. I
yes,
am the special.
But I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so?
Because I am just like
maybe
that.
Maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Karja.
As have I, my friend.
An organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these.
Ooh, does that mean that I get to become a member?
The person we're looking for.
Very well.
Sample the trials and see. Just to
I
be
will
clear,
do
though,
such a thing.
I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarch.
Will do, my friend. I am the best at keeping of the secrets. Now let's
Take
start
your pick.
Trials.
Which trial interests you? I'll give you the details.
Okay, what are they? Parts alone, log pile, blast wire. Let's try the
test your
parts
skill
alone because it's at the top.
By shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
Okay, that's not so hard.
I like that one.
Do it.
Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
I will do such a thing. Here we go. Are the grazers down there? They are. Okay. So I'm just supposed to shoot them. And pow. 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 I'm missing all the grazers. Ah shit. I can't see. Oh god. What is that, a watcher? They're chasing me. I have to chase the grazers, though. And pow. And pow. And pow. And... Shit. Y'all are too fast. I overdid it. And we get another one. Another one. Almost got it. God damn it. Y'all need to stop moving so fast. Got it. Ah, I did the trial. You asshole. Fuck you, little bitch. Just... Hey. Damn. I missed far too often in that. Hello, my friend. I have completed your trial. You have not bested me.
First time, and you win a blazing sun.
Because I am the best. I am the best, I told you. I am good. See, you think that I'm not that good at this, but I am. Oh, okay, so that's what I've done. Now I can look at the other trials. What's this one?
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go.
I don't have a blast sling.
Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
Okay, I have a sling now, which is here, and I can either throw a freeze bomb or a shock bomb. Which neither of those are all that useful. Now I also have tear blast arrows and precision arrows and either hunter or fire arrows. I have so many arrows, man. And I need to shoot log piles. Okay, log piles are right there. But there's no grazers over here. How am I supposed to shoot the log piles if there's no grazers? They're not going the direction I want them to go! I don't know how to get them to go where I want. I got one! I got two! Okay, turn this in. Hello, Keeper. How are you, my friend?
First time, and you win a blazing sun.
That's two in a row. I don't know what blazing suns are. You said that the first time, man. Okay, I'm not going to do the blast wire trial because I don't care enough about the trip caster. The trip caster is a very boring weapon. Okay, let's get back on track and let's go talk to Maria or Maria at Mother's Crown. Oh god. Oh god. Kill it. Good job, horsey. Kill it. Horsey, you suck. Kill it. Nice. One more. Oh shit, he killed my fucking horse. Bitch. What the fuck? Why did I just end up back on it? Well, that was cool. Stop getting on the horse. Yep, it's running right through everything. Yep, we're just gonna ignore all of the rest of you. You are of no mind to me. I'm just running through you, paying no attention whatsoever. I'm just a normal machine dinosaur like the rest of you. Don't worry about it, my friends. I do not need to be fought. I am your friend. I am your buddy. Come on, man. I got too much to do already. Okay, let's find Sona instead, because I should do that. I told him I would do it. Maybe we'll get to Maria this episode, maybe not. We're gonna go do... I don't care about overriding. I want to go find Sona. Kill the horsey! Good god. Just fucking rambunctiously ram into everything. Wow, my horse is pissed. He's just killing everything. Dude, I don't even have to do anything. He just fucking goes off and kills him by himself. Don't be so fucking excited. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Are you, here for a reason? Okay, hi, how you doing? You are gorgeous.
Danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. Well, this is Noraland.
Yes. Trespass is forbidden.
Yes. Death.
Strange phrase, the pain of death, see?
It is.
This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Honest killers.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Is this a bandit?
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless...
That's quite an odd description.
Does something about it?
I like you.
So, do you want me to kill the bandits?
On the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
But you're here. Why do I have to go there? Okay. Maybe later. I am working on Sora at the moment. The massacre site is a really long way off. Oh, wow. Yeah, something bad happened here. What is this? Oh, that's one of those fucking big-ass jumping things. They killed it.
All controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
So, am I investigating?
Nor managed to take down a corruptor.
Alright. Yeah, I noticed that already. They took down the corruptor. Now, what exactly am I doing? I see it. Am I supposed to do something to it?
But not before the examine the corruptor. Used it to send the other machines against them.
Okay, well, at least I killed the fucking corruptor. Now, what am I doing? Am I looking for stuff? Who is that guy? Hey, big buddy. Why are you yelling at me and running? What's
Brave.
Up? Brave!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me.
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
Big fucking robot.
It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
And why'd you come here?
Varl
sent me Sona, that's all I want to know. All I want to know is where is Sona.
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst.
Well, Devil's Thirst is where the bandit camp was,
with
so...
...with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May all mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Nah, I'm good. I got plenty of strength. Just look at that face. Get out the way, fucker. Signal. Okay. Did I scan it? Didn't seem to have mattered.
That signal. Where is it coming from?
It's coming from over there. Stop being a fish. That's another quest. Oh, there's so many quests. Let's use this one. Take out some graves. Kablam! Kablam! And kablam! And a single more kablam.
Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be
Where?
From his head. I need to get up there.
Holy hell, that thing's big. Dude, I'm going to that. That looks cool. Dude, that thing is massive. I'm running straight for that. Fuck everything else. I'm going to this enormous bronchiosaurus, brachiosaurus, whatever thing. There's a watcher that I don't care about. Dude, it's so big. What the hell am I supposed to do with this? Am I supposed to get on top of this big ass thing and jump on it?
I should be able to jump onto the tunnel from here.
Oh god, I did it!
Now to climb
oh
up to
shit! I'm on the giant thing! Oh god, no! It's so fucking cool though! Jump somewhere? I don't know where. There, okay. I need to go higher. Higher! Oh, I'm on top of the giant! Oh, so cool. I wish it was daytime. That's awesome. Okay, override it.
Just
what is this gonna do?
And I'll leave you to your wandering.
What is this doing for me? I wanna control this thing. Be like Godzilla. Oh, I am Godzilla!
Dude,
that's so cool. I don't know exactly what I did, but I'm gonna get off of this thing. Oh, shit! Dude, what the fuck? What the hell just happened? I revealed the map? Okay, so I opened up the map without actually... No. I opened up the map without actually doing anything, so it shows me where everything is. I'm not sure how useful that is, but it's pretty cool. That thing was awesome. Well, let's investigate. There's a badger. Okay, there's some footsteps. They must have, because that's what people do. Doesn't all have to be... Hello, you ginormous piece of shit. How are you, buddy? Okay, one more thing to look at. So somebody was wounded as well. There we go. Nice blood trail. Okay, let's follow the blood track and find Sona. Sona needs to be found. Fire bellowback? Oh god, what are these things? One more hit. Oh. Dude. That thing killed me in one hit. Or maybe two hits. I don't know, but I died fast. Don't fuck with the fire bellowbacks just yet. Don't do that. Do one nice, strong hit. Yeah, there you go. I can take him down with the precision bow. Which means I'm going to. Ah. Look at me, buddy. Look at me. Look over here. Look over here, you fuck. I can't... Okay, I can kill you from there. Nice. Okay, they're not so bad if you don't run full on into them like an idiot. Which is my go-to move. That is the move of me. That is how I play. This is gorgeous. Wow. Okay, let's see what this big-ass thing is.
Sona took it out.
Sona took out the big-ass sawtooth? I only had to fight one of these things, and whoa. Why are you pulling arrows out of it? Well, at least it's dead. Well, did I get a spare arrow? Is that what happened? What's... Oh... Is that a sawtooth? No, it doesn't look... Oh, maybe it is. Oh, shit. I haven't had to fight one head-to-head. I had, like, hidden area before. Oh, crap. Dude. That was pretty fucking badass. That was awesome. This is... I guess this is Sona? Sona's pretty awesome, too. High five, Sona. You need to do it.
You're lucky I happened by.
Oh god.
One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
I had it covered.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself.
Yeah, I had, like, the stuff,
so
but I don't know.
Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held
well,
the gate?
Found.
Yes, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
As you should.
Our
Why are you out here?
Strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
Yeah, I guess.
You have no idea.
For Rost.
Show me then.
I have vengeance for Rost. I need Rost. Kill them all. What am I doing? Am I following you? Okay.
The killers.
What are we doing?
Are just across this ridge.
Oh, cool. Let's kill them.
Cursed earth.
Let's kill the killers. That sounds like an oxymoron,
the sin
but...
of the ancients is buried in that soil.
God, you talk
corrupted
weird.
Demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
Bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
What, those big-ass things? I did kill one. Oh my god, a turkey! I haven't killed a turkey yet. Turkey!
Hours ago.
Ooh.
I send braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack.
Okay.
The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fewer.
So are these like people
side.
That control
we
the machines?
That.
Is that what I'm gathering?
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
So you want me to blow up stuff?
Then let us begin.
I can blow up stuff now. That's something I can do. I can blow up every damn thing.
Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right.
You want me to be sneaky?
See what you can do.
I'm not a sneaky person. I'm not good at being sneaky. Well, at least it's optional. But I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna try to be sneaky. I gotta go over here. And slide like a badass right into the bush. And kill you silently, because I can. Good, no one saw that. No one saw anything.
Man down.
I will kill you silently next. Come here, buddy. Come here. Oh shit, he's not coming.
One of us died over here.
It's just a machine. It's okay. It's okay. Ah, you didn't see me. Okay, you didn't see me. I think this is a pretty good location. Yeah, I can get a few blaze containers from here. There we go. Oh shit, he has this fucking thing. Hit them both. Hit them both. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, I am far. Well, I survived. Hardly. Boom. Got two of you. Alright, so I'm just killing. There's no particular reason or anything. I'm just killing. That I can do. I can't hit you if you're going to be dancing. Oh, there's like a war going on down there. Oh, nah. Oh, is he? Strike from above! And you die, you the little bitch you are. Let me roll back into another hidden area. Stop walking into the corruption. Boom! Beat your ass. Okay, now there's very few of them left. And I froze you. And killed you. Haha. Okay, so now let's do this.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party.
Well, maybe they just died by themselves.
If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach.
She's a very angry woman.
You're hurt.
Good right.
Losing blood.
But very angry. Very angry.
Is not your concern.
Yes,
no
it is.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, War Chief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Vengeance is a dangerous path. Justice is better, but there's a very fine line between the two.
I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
That's sarcastic. Okay, Sona, that was very helpful. And now you want me to investigate a dig site. Okay, well there's lots of tracks all over here. And you want me to follow the trail of Blaze. In this direction? This seems to be the way the track goes, so I'm gonna do that. Okay, there's something right here. What is this?
Commanders. Over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter.
Doesn't seem like a good idea.
Safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access.
But having it all in the same place.
I urge you to take similar measures. Or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base.
It's very dumb.
Sabotage that.
Yeah, just blow it and their entire base is gone.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them.
A hula hoop.
The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo.
Wouldn't that make
sense? I will return to the matriarchs. Beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please
blaspheme.
Break the taboo.
Fuck the taboo.
Is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll
Why would that protect
ahead.
Anything?
Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Quest complete! So I'm going to leave this episode of Horizon Zero Dawn right here. We didn't really make a whole lot of story progress. Made a little bit of the venturing, the building up of the revenge, and a couple little side quests here and there. But it's been going on for a while, so I got to cut it off here. But yeah, next time we might be able to get into the bandits, maybe finish off the revenge, maybe even go check out Maria and get the real main quest back online. So let me know what you thought of this video in the comments down below. Let me know if you still want to continue watching Horizon Zero Dawn. And remember this back here, because I do want to know what you guys think of it. I'm very curious, want to see it. Took a lot of work, a lot of time, but it don't matter. So let me know what you thought. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay awesome. It's a whole new world, a fantastic place you'll never see, because it's on my wall right here. It's behind me. And that is not how I rhyme. I haven't killed a turkey yet. Turkey!